So today we are moving our first animals into the animal care facility here at Seattle Aquarium.
I'm pretty excited. We have been building this animal care center for months. It feels like years.
I find goatfish really, really fascinating. There's a schooling fish that have barbels on their chins. And these barbels are used to find food in rocks and in sand. So these goatfish were the first animals that we moved from the aquarium to here. And that was a big moment for us.
Okay, last fish.
We wanted to make sure that we were working with a population of animals that we had a lot of experience with. The prep work was extensive. There was a tremendous amount of work that we had to put into transportation equipment. You know, we purchased a number of different transportation containers. We had to do some extensive modification to those to safely secure those into the back of a truck, to be able to supply oxygen into those containers while the animals are in transit.
That is delivering oxygen via this line here.
We had team members working on Pier 59 to help catch up the animals from the holding pool that they were in. We had another group of people who were going to be driving the truck. And then we had a third group of people that were working at the animal care center that day, getting everything prepared for the arrival.
We have been anxiously waiting for them to get here.
We all know what traffic is like in the Seattle area. While we're only 10 minutes away from the aquarium, there are lots of things that can turn that 10-minute drive into an hour-long drive. So those are all things that we have to account for. So we can make sure that we're reducing the level of stress that the animals have to endure and cut down their transit time as much as possible.
Hello, hello!
There's no traffic, didn't get stuck behind a train. It went great. Got about 10 fish. It was important for us to bring in a group of fish together so we have some kind of that social benefit, be able to watch them together.
We'll put them into their new habitat that is very spacious and luxurious for them, and then we will care for them here until ocean fueling happens.
The goatfish are gonna have an interesting role at the Ocean Pavilion. They're gonna be cleaning off surfaces for us as they go over the rocks looking for food. And it's also could be revealing other spots that smaller animals could inhabit. When someone sees a goatfish, that's really what I hope for them to see is that uniqueness.
Seeing those first corals coming in is just gonna be so rewarding. But they're delicate, they're fragile. There are lots of things that we need to consider. How best to carefully move those animals down.